Advice that could save your life one day, except the scenarios become increasingly more likely to actually happen. If you want to have a higher chance of surviving a plane crash, what you need to do is sit in a middle seat towards the back of the plane. Don't even bother with first class tickets, okay? It's a guaranteed death. If you ever accidentally drive into water and now your car is sinking, don't bother trying to open up the doors unless it's fully submerged. I'm talking like water up to your chin kind of thing, which is very scary. Instead, as soon as the car hits the water, unbuckle your seatbelt, roll down the window, or break it, and escape through there. If somebody is ever threatening your life with a gun or some sort of other weapon, tell them your name. Tell them your parents' name. Tell them your siblings' name if you have any kids, what your hobbies are, if you have a pet. Literally anything that you can think about yourself, tell this person. Because the more that this person thinks that you're a person, the less likely they are to kill you.